Yo, Little Big on the mic. That's your from microphone, by the way. Production, Mr. Sellers.
Woo! Spring break!
Yeah, crest. As a point on a transverse wave, it is the highest. Now trough, opposite of crest. As a point on a transverse wave, it is the lowest. Compressions, recording this in one or two sessions. Parts of a wave that is longitudinal and are close together. Why are they so close? Do they have a tether? Rarefactions, opposite of compressions. Parts of a longitudinal wave that are spread apart. Makes you wonder why these parts of the wave had to depart. I spent most this unit not knowing what I'm talking about. That really still hasn't changed, but I'm praying for a good grade. I've spent most this unit not knowing what I'm saying. That really still hasn't changed, but I'm praying for a good grade. Amplitude. I'm not physically there right now, but I'm hoping the crowd hasn't booed. Maximum distance from the rest position that the medium moves in a wave. Okay, wavelength. Distance between two similar parts of a wave. This rap gonna hit you all like a shockwave. Interference. Two waves going at each other like a traffic collision, but it doesn't result in demolition. The amplitudes combine to make a brand new wave. Let's hope this one doesn't misbehave. Wave, the star of the show, so it's pretty important that you know. It's a disturbance. It transfers energy from place to place. They are everywhere, even deep space. I spent most this unit not knowing what I'm talking about. That really still hasn't changed, but I'm praying for a good grade. I've spent most this unit not knowing what I'm saying. That really still hasn't changed, but I'm praying for a good grade. Vibration, vibrating, vibration. A repeated up and down, a back and forth motion. Also called oscillation, that's vibration. Medium. Why just medium? I don't have a clue. But it's the material a mechanical wave moves through. Transverse wave. It's where the medium moves perpendicular to the direction the wave is moving. When it sees longitudinal, it's pretty disapproving. Longitudinal wave, the opposite of transverse. Instead of moving perpendicular, it moves parallel. When it comes to that, it likes to excel. I spent most this unit not knowing what I'm talking about. That really still hasn't changed, but I'm praying for a good grade. I've spent most this unit not knowing what I'm saying. That really still hasn't changed, but I'm praying for a good grade.